Papa brought flowers for Mama today, and all the grown children, but it's not Mother's Day. I don't have no money, not even a dime, but I brought Mama flowers like I have all the time. Every day I'd pick flowers from this pretty hill, a small bunch of daisies and a few daffodils. I'd bring them to Mama at the end of the day and say, flowers for Mama, here's Mama's bouquet. They'd brighten her face and she'd hold me close. She'd say they were more precious than a beautiful rose. And she wore a smile sweeter than millions of flowers, a smile that I'll carry through life's darkest hour. Now Mama was lying there. Yes, they tell me she passed away. And she was surrounded by flowers that outshine my bouquet. I know mine aren't fancy, but still all the while, they were placed in her hand, and I know I saw Mama smile. Flowers for Mama, I picked them today. Not very much, just a simple bouquet. Mom wasn't so fancy, but up there above, she's the prettiest flower in God's garden of love.
Some